Hi, my name is Bruce Sukumaki. I'm now 59 years old, and about approximately 3 or 4 years ago, at the time I was referred to Dr. Hatzidakis, and at the time when I first came in, I had severe pain sleeping and any kind of movement to where when I came in, both arms, I could not lift beyond my belt. So doctor examined it and let me know that I needed both shoulders replaced. So I did one at a time, and the first one I did, it was I'll say a November time frame, but what's real amazing, after the surgery, that was the latter part of November, first part of December, and by the end of the year I went to the Rose Bowl game. Oregon was playing Wisconsin, and I was able to get around and such. Prior to that, and post that, I spent time and did and followed doctor's orders and also physical therapy. And I would say probably within 8 months, got back into kind of my routine of, I was lifting, not a lot, I was lifting weights and such. And I would say within 8 months and such, I was back working out. And such, and since that time on my left shoulder, it's just continually gotten better and better. I've had no pain, everything's been great. About a year later, probably a little less than a year after I got my left done, same thing with the right. And it was followed the same kind of protocol, and again, following the physical therapy and various motions and strengthening like that, it was about the same time frame. And again, I had no problems. So both shoulders, no problem. And so here I am close to 4 years later, and I am fully able to do everything I was doing prior to surgery. And that's lifting. I play a lot of golf, and my golf game's improved greatly just because now I've got a full range of motion and such. And I just highly recommend, if anybody, if this goes to people, if anybody's having shoulder problems, I highly recommend it, because I am back what I feel normal.